is on the water, so I welcome you aboard. It isn't much to look at, but it's what I can afford. The shell gives me protection from above and from below. It isn't bricks and mortar, but it's the only home I know. Postman never finds me, I have to look for him. It's glorious in summer, but the winters can be grim. If I stoke this little stove up, I can keep her pretty warm. But she rolls just like the ocean anytime there is a storm. It's blacker and it's stiller when the clouds block out the stars than you ever could imagine from your houses and your cars. Sometimes that is peaceful, but sometimes I'm afraid the morning light will never break above that river gate. My life fits in a space that's only 7 feet across. There are things about my history I'd rather not discuss, like businesses and bankruptcy, ambition and despair, and custody and access. Well, I'd rather not go there. Some people call me gypsy, they call me water rat. They say I should be in a bungalow, a semi or a flat. Some days I will envy you your feet upon the ground. Nearly every day it is the other way around. You ask me if it's permanent, I don't know what you mean. Is anything forever or just floating in the stream? The best that I can tell you is it's permanent for now. I will keep myself afloat as long as fortune will allow.